girls. How are you doing? Well, welcome to our language activity. Before we go ahead, the day today is Thursday, 9th. We are in the month of July, the year of 2020. And today we are going to name our pictures. Okay? Okay, children? Before we do that, I want us to start by reading the pictures. Okay? Now, starting with the first picture. This is a rat. Can you see it? Rat. This is a hat. A hat. This is a man. Yes, this is a man. Daddy is a man. He's not a boy. Yes. He is a boy, but because he has now grown, we say he is a man. This is a man. An ant. This is ant. And this one here is bug. Bug. And this is a cat. This is a cat. Oh, this one here is a can. This is a water can. And this is a fan. When it's hot, we put on our fans. And this is a mat. This one here is a pan. Pan. Now, I want us to name these pictures. Are you ready? Now, the first one is a rat. How do we write the word rat? We say ra. Ra. This is a ra. Rat. The word is rat. This is a hat. Hat. How do you know the word hat? You see, ha. And hat. Hat. And this is man. Now, when you want to write the word man, we start with ma. Ma. This is ma. Man. This is an ant. Ant. This is how we write the word ant. A. N. Now, can you read the words that we have formed today? This is rat, hat, man, ant, bug, cat, can, fun. and pan. Thank you and have a good day.